This is the shortest and cheapest cruise in the world. Owned by Holland America Line, the Eurodame is sailing a one-night cruise from Vancouver to Seattle on May 3rd, 2024. It's less than a 15-hour sailing, calculating at about 120 nautical miles. And with fares starting at $89 per person, do you think it's worth it? Let me know in the comments below.